guys, this is Ty. Thanks for watching The Fumble. Alex Rodriguez is hanging up his cleats and Tim Tebow is trying to put them on. Yep, Tim is reportedly pursuing a career in baseball now. According to his agents, Tim is holding a workout later this month and inviting scouts from all 30 MLB teams. Aside from working as an analyst for ESPN and resurrecting people from the dead, if you don't know what I'm talking about, watch our story called Tim Tebow Prays Over Dead Man, Man Regains Pulse Shortly After. Tim has been training in Arizona and LA for the past year to hone in on his hitting and fielding skills. Now, Tim was an all-state baseball player in high school, so the skills were definitely there at one point, but the question is, are they still? Tim will be 29 this month and hasn't played pro sports in 4 years, and baseball specifically for almost 11 years. What do you guys think? Does Tim have what it takes to make it in Major League Baseball? Comment below. All I know is if Tim is on the baseball field, Angels are in the outfield. See what I did there? For more sports news, visit us at obsev.com/thefumble and make sure to subscribe before you go.